I guess one of the obstacles we had was that we're waiting for short sale approval letter from the bank, and we had to work really closely with Traci's office often to get the status and make sure we follow up with the bank. And finally, everything worked out, and we're here at closing. We're really happy. It's been only 5 months, and everything went through, and we're here closing and selling our property, so we couldn't ask for more. So thanks.